Sayuri-san, you want to come up here? Because special, she's going to sing a song for you. No, she's not. Just scare her.
Thank you.
Sensei, no, really thank you for coming to Singapore and spending this special evening with us. I really enjoyed the march because it sounds so youthful and full of optimism. Can you tell us a little bit about the background of the music?
Hello, and good evening. Is that? Thank you. This is my first to visit to Singapore, and very, very, very honored to be invited to this band and meet hopeful audience. And I'm very happy. And that then
the background of the piece.
Yes. This is a and a commission from the National Athletic Event for all like Olympic.
Oh, so National Athletic Event for Olympics.
Old men and old women only.
Old men and old women.
Yes. Over 16. Over 16.
So it's a sporting event for old people.
For March. And that slowly. Very slowly. That title silver is this means silver. Silver age for us.
Oh, silver spirits.
Yes,
I see,
silver
I see.
Spirits. Okay.
I good. See. Wow. Well, the next piece of music is actually a lot less youthful. It deals with mature themes like love and women. Now, my question to you is, when you're transcribing the opera, Cavalleria Rusticana, how do you preserve the original feelings and ideas in your arrangement?
Original is an opera and with words and sing, but arrangements, no words, no singer. My job is to make harmony and accompaniment. No songwriting. Songwriting and wrote Mr. Mascagni and Lehara, Puccini and Wagner also. And my job is make harmony and accompaniment.
So your job is to make the harmony and accompaniment really
melody
special. Melody speaks for itself.
Yes.
I see.
Yes.
Wow, I've been looking forward to this piece. Sayuri, you want to sing a song? No, just kidding. No, he's just doing a good job. I won't keep you much longer, so once again, give it up for Mr. Suzuki and West Winds.
Yes, we sing.
I thought you were to sing and conduct.
Okay. No.
I will sing.